planet Venus, our closest neighbor in space outside of our moon. With its dense cover of clouds, you'd think it was pretty wet on the surface. Let's take a look. As you can see, it's totally dry and hot, nearly 1,000 degrees. The water it once had boiled into steam, but there isn't any in the clouds. The high temperature broke the steam up. The lighter hydrogen drifted off into space. The oxygen was absorbed into the rocks. On Earth, this would have turned them to a reddish color. But here, as you can see, it didn't. The extreme high temperature prevented it. Unmanned spacecraft that landed on Venus made these discoveries. This is no place you would want to visit.